example of a diagnostic test used in the detection of sacroiliac dysfunction is called the Faber Test. In this test, you take the patient's affected leg, place it in the position that you see. The examiner puts one hand over the patient's knee, the other hand over the patient's shoulder, and slightly applies traction, asking the patient if he experiences an increase in pain. This test would be indicative of sacroiliac pain and or dysfunction of the sacroiliac joint.